I drive this street every day, and you know, it's kind of crazy to look, you know, looks like a river now. You know, we need a canoe to get out there, but you know, hopefully it resides soon.
This is crazy. I've flooded a car before, but I've never seen anything this bad. It's insane. There's two cars down there. We don't know if people are trapped in the cars. It's insane.